I just want to say something. We would like the private comment. Okay. So. So here is something you can make in Minecraft. You would need a lightning glass. I would prefer it, but you can do any type of glass. You also can use it's oak wood. You can use pretty much any type of block. Also, you would need a free armor stand containing creative. I'm just going to use one. And one full set of a diamond armor, one full set of gold armor, a full set of iron. And you would also need something that can power redstone, redstone torch. And a piston can also be a sticky piston, but if you use a sticky piston, you have to destroy the a piston first. So then you get a line with the block 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and blocked long, and then you make a tower at the end that is free blocked. Also, happy birthday. May actually a 4-tower block. Now you equip the armor and put glass panes up there. And equip the iron armor. Diamond onto the armor stand. That okay. Now you put the glass here. Actually, you get then you can make a four, get a white twine, and then to some people. And then when you look at it, it looked like that trophies are in the case. But too bad you can't open it. You can make something with a door, with the armor stand. But that would be called something that is called a closet. Now we'll move on to the next thing after when I clear my inventory. So you need a red inventory to make this. Nine trap door. This will be a stove, a working one in fact. You will also need a bed. I'm just kidding. I just need to keep it this dark. And you'll get a block for your counter. I'm just gonna go with a block of iron. Make a gap that is two blocked. I'm just gonna use a grab block. Make a two deep hole. Now put the victim torches at the bottom. I may have to sleep. And now cover it up. Now you place them all the way around here. Now put this here, and now I'm just gonna put a back. Now it's a real working stove. And when it's burning, it looks like it's gonna be burning through the iron trap doors. If you want, you can with an anvil name these a stove. Name both of these from the stove that I did in one of my woods in a tree house with a white jeep. And it's pretty good. It does no fire at all. Next one, I'll move on after when I clear my inventory. Now this one, I think most of you know, it's a very, very easy. Some people hide these in mats. Like, find. Now, when you do that, you're actually able to click the chest if you're really close. You can put all your bad things in here and all your good things in here. Now that was really easy. This is something that is pretty easy. Now let me just get rid of this. And I'll get the items. You will need a wooden button or a way to press a tray. I'm just going to go with both for two designs. And a oak fence. It looks good if you use an oak fence. What you did, so this is a globe. And so you put the vines here. Oh, I forgot something. And I don't think you will think of this. But you would need string. You'll have to place it all around here. Because even though these are globe vines, they will still grow down. Now, you do this, and it looks like the Arctic, or if you use a button, it looks like in that the fence goes through it. See? If you go here, it doesn't really look at like it, but if you're in survival, it looks good. So, okay. Now,
go.
Okay, so what you need is any type of hard block to get except lapis and coal. And this is how to make, I'm pretty sure you know this, but we are making a rainbow beacon. And I'm pretty sure you need a beacon, so you have to kill the wizard. Need red stained glass, orange stained glass, yellow, darker green, light green, blue, and purple. Now make a hole. If you want, you can make a hole with the pyramid inside. But that's pretty hard. So I'm just going to do the beacon easy way. Now I earned the achievement. And now you put it on top. And you get all the colors in the rainbow. And it looks like the red, orange, yellow, green, light green, blue, purple. But I'm going to add something. And also, at the color, it looks, when it comes out, actually looks pretty cool. If you want it to be this, you can just place a block here because it sits down the whole entire thing. But what you can do is you can do this, but that won't really help. Well, you can also cover this up if you want to. And it looks pretty cool. So don't forget to comment, subscribe, and like. Um, if you watch those. And if you don't know, the Red, White, Dong are in prequel. And then that's fine. You don't have to watch them. I'm not going to force you. But I would really like if you do it. And that is all the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things that you can show in and you can make in Minecraft. A secret chest, a trophy stand, a stove, a globe, and a rainbow beacon. Bye!